Mr. Gravener's looking.
Come on, William.
I've seen you. You can beat this. I know you can.
How are you feeling?
That somewhat's squeezing my brain. There's some thoughts in here that aren't mine. Oh, I see her, Jesse. Oh, no! You must stop her before... Wait. I see a sign. Dickinson! She's in Dickinson!
That was her!
They're linked. I need to get to Dickinson. Tough old bastard, he's turning it around on her.
It's gonna be a hard sell to Harold.
Gotta try. You keep an eye on him. And keep your hands off that switch.
Mr. Harrow is waiting in the briefing room. He's...
Did you?
Assistant Secretary Harrow, sir?
Agent Rentier. Dr. Blackwell brought me up to speed on your father.
Sir, we...
I know. It couldn't have been easy. His shadow will loom large over us all. Please accept my condolences on behalf of a grieving nation. And try not to wallow in grief. It only leads to blunder. And this country desperately needs success.
Aside from the news of your father's tragic demise, I've also briefed the Assistant Secretary on the successful destruction of Felicity's leech factory in McCallum Sawmill.
That and a penny will buy me a cup of warm piss, Doctor. No one is safe while that crazy she-beast and her army of freaks are on the loose. And do you have any idea where she is? No.
Actually, I do, sir. We have intel that she's currently in Dickinson.
What intel?
Can't say, but it's 100% solid.
Great. You can head for Dickinson after you get back from Kingston.
Kingston?
There's a case containing some very sensitive information there that I need picked up.
But, sir, the Dickinson lead. There's at least three interstate railroads there. It might be a part of Felicity's transport.
Very well. You there. What's your name?
Olney? Virgil Olney?
Do you know your way to Kingston, Olney Virgil?
With all due respect, Mr. Assistant Secretary, Virgil is our top engineer. He is not fit for field action.
I don't give a watery shit about his curriculum fucking vitae, Doctor. I'm funding this circus of yours, and I want those papers back now.
I'll get them for you. What do I need to know?
We recently got our hands on a partial list of companies tied to the Andalusia Financial Services Group, like McCallum's Mill and the Kingston Oil Fields.
DeBano.
DeBano indeed. He and his maniacal brat are up to their assholes in illegal acquisitions, and the government intends to seize their not insubstantial portfolio.
Sounds like you need a lawyer, not a vampire hunter.
Tried that already. I even sent in the blasted National Guard to secure the papers. But the place was guarded.
That's where you come in.
So what exactly am I looking for?
Based on the final telegram from my forensic accountant, Andalusia's portfolio of holdings is stashed in a briefcase, presumably still at the Kingston Oilfields Bureau on the far side of the lake.
I still don't get why it's more urgent than looking for Felicity and Dickinson.
Wars cost money, Rentier. And unless you've forgotten the incident at your former headquarters, we are at war. This could very well turn the tides in our favor.
Let's get this over with.
You all right, folks? I need to find the office.
You crazy? The whole area's been totally overrun by bloodthirsty freaks.
The National Guard's fighting back, but there's too many of those monsters.
If they don't get some help soon, we're all goddamn doomed.
Money.
Per your instructions, I have assessed the value of these assets, and I can assure you that the Kingston Oil...
Thank you. Can you help us out?
The National Guard flooded the fields, but my friends are stuck on the other side.
Money.
Thank you, stranger. We thought we were goners. Is there some way we can repay you?
Yeah, you can point me towards the oil company office.
Oh, it's on the other side of the lake. Though you're gonna have to drain it to get over there. Release all counterweights and you'll open the sluice gates.
Let's drain this sucker. Good. Need to get to that other one now. Thank you. right now.
It horse.
More money.
Water's going down. Bastards drown themselves following Harrow's orders. Time to get that briefcase and go. Scorched.
Clear.
I'm taking it. Is that it?
Hey! Who's there?
Shit. For a second there, I thought you were one of those demons. The National Guard barricaded us inside here before they headed off to protect the company office. If you want to find the man in charge, you need to use that crane to move those crates.
arm.
Thanks for letting us out.
The office. Where is it? I need the man in charge.
There's no way to get there from here.
Unless you use the zip line from the top of that tower. But that'd be crazy.
Please, you gotta help my buddies. Once you get on the other side, just follow the pipes. It's a kind of maze, but just keep going.
We thought we were done for.
So glad you made it, sir.
God bless you, sir.
I can go see my family now.
I'll take that.
After a closer examination,
thank you.
Yes! Okay.
No, no! Shit!
Whew. One hell of a ride.
What did that guy say?
Oh yeah, follow the pipes.
Damn it!
the fuck is happening?
Guess this is as far as the pipes go.
I fucking hope that's the right way. Fucking freaks! Fuck!
Oh, that goddamn briefcase better be worth it.
About time someone sent in the cavalry. I've been hiding here for a week.
This ain't a rescue mission, so watch your mouth. I'm here to pick up some documents for Assistant Secretary Harrow.
Documents? I don't know anything about any documents. Oh, these documents?
You must be the accountant.
Jonathan Q. Biddle at your service. Mr. Harrow promised me immediate backup, as long as I kept this safe.
Harrow's written you off, Biddle. Sent me for the case, not you. All I know is that DC wants that portfolio seized.
DC? What an asshole. Harrow isn't trying to leverage this property for the government, you ape. He wants it for himself. He wrote me into this scheme for a cut of the profits, and now he's hung me out to dry. That asshole.
How big a cut?
10%.
Hope it was worth all those soldiers' lives, you greedy little pissworm. I'll take that.
Whoa, wait! What about me? How'll I get home?
Walk.